And the feature of percussion section, we did not see in the job. Next, we are going to have Mr. Johnson come back. He's going to have the eighth grade band. They're going to do a sweep of the planets. And there are three movements, Mars, Venus, and Jupiter. Mr. Johnson?
Thank you.
evening. And for the students that are sitting here now, for those of you students, the young students that are left, they went through fifth grade band, and sixth grade band, and seventh grade band, and they worked to get here. They didn't just happen to fall into these chairs, it took hard work. And I hope that you youngsters out there, sixth and seventh graders, keep working so we can, from what I heard tonight, you know, these are the best bands I've heard from junior high school since I've been here. The DC band this year, and I think the other students are, you know, they work just as hard, and their teachers have worked just as hard, Mr. Sampson and Mrs. Zimmerman. And I think that they deserve a round of applause. fact that we're on split shifts, and they also need a break. The trumpets are hurting now. I see the pain in their eyes. We've always had a special program to hand out awards for the concert band. Well, obviously, there's no concert band, so to say, this year. And I don't think that the sixth graders, and I know the seventh graders, I said something to them today, said, but you didn't know any of these awards existed, and they said, no. Well, I want them to see what they have to look forward to when they get into eighth grade, so I'm going to hand out my major awards tonight in this program. And students know about it, and we've talked about it, and we have, first, some students participated in the Illinois Music Educators Association District 7 Junior Band Festival back in November, and they had to go through a very, very rough audition to make this band. They competed with students from over 40 schools in the northeast part of the state here, and we had 7 students go, which is an all-time high. And I think that they need to be recognized for that outstanding effort that they put forth. And so I'm going to roll out the students' names so that they would come forward, and I have something for them. Melissa Capel, clarinet, 8th grade. Bill Simpson, trumpet, 8th grade. Bianca Gibbon. Jackson. David Beagley. And sometimes you know that the people are always around because they're always in your face. Kirsten Lighty. Crystal Lake. So we have one final number. They should be rested now. Emperor Overture.